Hi, I'm Anna with the Frain Group. Today we'll be cycling your Loma metal detector. This machine is currently set at 120 volts single phase. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering on this machine. Today we'll be testing for ferrous, non-ferrous, and stainless steel. Non-contaminated. Ferrous. Stainless steel. Non-ferrous. Uncontaminated. For demonstration purposes, we will not be pushing the E-stop.